What's up, YouTube? It's Carolyn Life TV. Well, I guess this is gonna be a blog, a rant, really, because there's nothing really going on right now. I'm still trying to get my room set up for my exercise, but I know I'll be delaying by doing that, because then I have to worry about getting a window unit put in there so I can make it as cold as I can, because when you exercise it gets hot. So, and I don't like to sweat. So I think I'm gonna put my setup somewhere like in the front room, because it really get cold in there. And that's when I do my exercise, and I will be recording, and I will be showing you guys how I put on my gear for exercising. And that's another thing that is, it's so tedious trying to put that gear on. But it has to be done. I just can't wait. I have so many things I want to do. I have so many things I need to do, and so many things I want to do. So it's gonna be a journey. I wish, you know, I could have did this a whole lot sooner, but it just wasn't in the cards. You know, you have to do what you can do where you at in life, and when it your opportunities presents themselves. So that's where I'm at now, and I would love to be have at least about 10 acres 10 12 acres, and then later on buy some more, you know, to add on to it. But, oh, and I also, I mean, even if I can't find a house on the land, and it's reasonable but still nice, and I also have somewhere to put my dogs, you know, I'm open to trailers, because I would like to have a pole barn built for the dogs. Hell, if I can build one big enough, I can have the loft did. No, I don't want to go up in no loft, because something happened. I need to be downstairs where it's happening at, so I can nip it in the bud. I need to see what's going on. But yeah, I can turn a portion of it into just a little living area, and the rest of it I can have, like, you know, for my dogs to be in. And you know, that survival is survival. You got to do what you got to do till you get where you want to be. Sometimes you have to sacrifice, and if you don't want to sacrifice, you ain't gonna never get nowhere. And I don't mind sacrificing. I love my dogs, and I don't mind sacrificing. I clean up behind them. I mean, that's part of, you know, owning dogs. You gotta clean up behind them. Shit, we had that whole thing did where you run the water hose through there. Yeah, I want it like that. Well, I could, if I need to, if I have to, I can rinse that entire thing down with a hose. But not my living area. I don't want my living area. No hose in my living area. But, you know, just like where they add, which I really don't want to run no holes in there. I don't want to run no holes in there. So we don't want my dogs getting wet like that. They don't need no holes. All I need is a dog-friendly bathroom where they tubs in there with their little shower head that squirt them down and clean them up. A towel closet, all right, put all their towels in there and their medicines. I think that'll be fine. Yeah, it's gonna take time. I would like to, I'm not ready for a relationship right now because I don't want to settle and I don't want just anything, you know. It have to be, I know I'm jumping here and there, that's why I say it's just a little rant, whatever jump in my head, I'm going to talk about it if it's in the way of me doing what I need to do because, you know, with land, there comes work. And some work requires a man unless you're going to go out there and, you know, do it all by yourself. But you know, I would hire somebody to come out there and do it. Or if you're doing really good, get a big trailer, tractor. Is it a tractor? A tractor can cut grass. I mean, you have to have a riding lawnmower. A tractor cut grass. And I think the blades is the thing that come behind it is longer, is wider than one that you ride on. So that might be the best bet to get one that you can like just ride real fast and just run over everything. Not run it over, but you know, cut this stuff. We ain't running over no dogs. We ain't running over no dogs and no animals and stuff, you know. But yeah, I think that's like shame. I don't know, that look like Shane. I haven't seen her in so long. That might be her. I have no idea. She looked at me and rolled her eyes, so I guess some people might not be talking to you. I don't know why I ain't did nothing. Haven't did a thing. But yeah, that's some stuff that I have to fix. I need to fix in my house. Yeah, I need to fix some stuff in my house. And I want to be able to enjoy my life. There's some stuff I need to do. I want to get these reduced. Reduced? I think they need to be reduced. That's just too big. They need to be reduced or... I don't think, I'm going to have to see what the doctor say, but I really don't think I could, I don't know, I just don't want no big old breasts, I want smaller breasts, I want to be as slim as possible, and I don't want nothing in the way. I need to run, I want to be able to run without anything jiggling, and to do what I say I want to do and get the land and be responsible for that stuff, I'm gonna need to be able to move. I can't have nothing weighting me down. I'm gonna need to be able to move, and it hurt my back, so I don't need no backaches. I just took my daughter to the doctor, and now we're over here to the Dollar Tree. We're to Dollar Tree. She's getting some stuff. I'm cooking some neck bones and butter beans with ham in it and okra. I'm gonna cook a little rice. I don't really like a lot of rice. I'm just gonna cook a little rice. Yeah, I'm gonna cook a little rice. Mm. I'm gonna cut this short right now. Maybe I film me washing the dogs. Oh man, that's a killer. That's what I would like to have, the tub, the high tub, where you put them in and you can stand up without getting wet, but now I have to like sit down and wash them. It'd be so pretty when you wash them and blow dry them and cut their hair, give them a haircut. Okay, here's my daughter. I'm gonna see you guys later. Next video. So subscribe, like, and comment, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you will be the first to watch the next time I post a video. I know I've been gone a long time, but still, turn your notification bells on and subscribe. There's more to come. So with that, I'll see you guys later. Bye.